Is good for those who have ever come across a mathematician and wondered how they got that way. And for its narrative, it borrows the name of the great Russian mathematician Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky. Who made me the genius I am today? The mathematician that others all quote? Who's the professor that made me that way? The greatest that ever got shot on his coat. One man deserved the credit, one man deserved the blame. Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky is his name. I, Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky, I never forget the day I first met the great Lobachevsky. In one word, he told me secret of success in mathematics. Plagiarize. Plagiarize. Let no one else's work plagiarize. Remember why the word or majorize, so don't shade your eyes, but plagiarize, plagiarize, plagiarize. I'll be sure always to call it, please, research. And ever since I met this man, my life is not the same. Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky is his name. I, Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky, I never forget the day I'm given first original paper to write. It was on analytical and algebraic topology, local Euclidean metrization, and infinite differential Riemannian manifold. Boy, this, I know, for nothing, what I'm going to do. I think of great Lobachevsky and I get ideas. I have a friend in Minsk, who has a friend in Pinsk, whose friend in Omsk has friend in Tomsk with friend in Akhmolinsk. His friend in Alexandrovsk has friend in Petropavlovsk, whose friend somehow is solving now a problem in Dnipropetrovsk. And when his work is done, ha-ha begins the fun. From Dnipropetrovsk to Petropavlovsk, by way of Isk and Novorossiysk, to Alexandrovsk, to Akhmolinsk, to Tomsk, to Omsk, to Pinsk, to Minsk, to me, the news we're on. Yes, to me, the news we're on. And I write by morning, night, and afternoon, and pretty soon my name in Dnipropetrovsk is cursed. When he finds out I'm Polish first. Big success and brought me wealth and fame. Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky is his name. I, Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky, I never forget the day my first book is published. Every chapter I stole from somewhere else. Index I copy from old Vladivostok telephone directory. This book was sensational. Pravda, Well, Pravda said you will call up talking no for July, it stinks. But Izvestia. Izvestia said, yeah, you could have some sari drop perstone. It stinks. Metro Golden Moskva buys the movie rights for 6 million rubles, changing title to The Eternal Triangle, with Ralph Shaw playing part of Hypotenuse. And who deserves the credit? And who deserves the blame? Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky is his name.